Here's what item that is, LP 2017-09-19, Vanessa Wade.
Thank you. This property is located at 106 Pine Circle in Lake Park. It's a special exception request to establish a manufactured home in the R6 multifamily residential zoning district. It is not detrimental to the adjacent property and the use that is adjacent. It's not contrary to the ordinance. It will be a single family residence, a continuation of the recent use, and it is adjacent to residential or undeveloped property. It meets all the development standards, and of course the property is a little unique, and if the special use permit request is approved, they will be going back to the city of Lake Park for a variance because of the location of the drain field and the septic tank. Staff does feel that this should be approved, and therefore we recommend approval of this request.
This is definitely going to be an improvement for the city.
Yes.
My name's Courtney. Is the existing mobile home, has it been removed or is it still sitting?
From what I was told, it had been removed. It was, they had already purchased the manufactured home, and the recent unit had been determined not to be fit.
Not in that.
Okay.
Any other questions? There being anyone here wishing to speak in favor of this request? Anyone here wishing to speak in favor of? Anyone wishing to speak against this request? Anyone here wishing to speak against this request? There being none, this public portion is now closed. Commissioner, any discussion amongst us for ask for a vote or the motion on this? There being none, I will take a motion this time.
Chairman.
Mr. Wilde.
Make a motion. We recommend approval of this application.
Do I have a motion for approval? Do I have a second?
Second.
Do I have a second? Any discussion before I ask for a vote? There being none, all in favor of this request, please signify by raising your right hand. Unanimous, Ms. Cormillo, that's 8-0. Commissioners, thank you very much. Jason, what other business do we need to discuss this evening?
I handed out a calendar last